now Escalante is going from MMA to boxing.
Oh, that's a Superman punch right there, straight from.
That's what it looks like he's been doing, just trying to shoot.
Yeah, but he wants to
get and another left straight. Rock Sandoval.
Ang mga Pinoy ay mas lalong naging matunog o mas sumikat sa buong mundo dahil sa sports na boxing. Kilalang magaling, matapang at palaban na kahit saan pa man sila dumayo o kahit sa ibang bayan pa man nanirahan ay talagang walang inuurungan pagdating sa suntukan. Maliit man ang Pinoy madalas sa bakbakan ay di ito umuurong o wala talagang atrasan. Gaya na lang sa Pinoy boxer na ating bida ngayon. Isang Pinoy na tubong si Bunga Cebu City. 5'2 lang ang tangkad, pero kahit minamaliit dahil sa kanyang height, ay kilala naman ito bilang isang matibay na boxer. Ito ay si Bruno Escalante Jr. Base sa BoxRec, nagsimula ang kanyang amateur career sa Bansang Amerika taong 2004 hanggang 2009. Isa sa mga kilalang boxer na nakalaban niya sa amateur ay si Adrian Broner. Taong 2010, pinasok niya ang professional boxing. Nakalaban agad niya ang undefeated na Hapon na si Takashi Okada at nagresulta ang unang laban niya sa isang tabla. Sa pangatlong sagupa niya sa pro taong 2011 ay isang professional MMA fighter or mixed martial artist ang kaniyang nakalaban. Ito ay si Martin Sandoval alias Tarzan na tubong Amerika. May record itong si Sandoval sa MMA na 6 wins, 3 losses. Pumasok at lumaban bilang boxer sa unang pagkakataon pero malas lang niya kasi Pinoy na uhaw sa panalo ang makakaharap niya. Pinoy na handang lumapa na kahit sinong fighter, mixed martial artist man o isang boxer. 1 win, 0 loss, 1 draw ang record ng Pinoy na si Escalante, habang debut fight naman sa boxing ni Sandoval. Makikita sa laban ang kaibahan ng galawan ng isang MMA fighter kontra sa isang boxer.
High trunks.
Now
Escalante is going from MMA to boxing.
Oh, that's a Superman punch right there, straight from the MMA playbook.
Round 1, bakbakan agad. Makikitang iba talaga ang galawan ni Sandoval.
Like he looks like a Thai fighter, but you know, a lot of kickboxing, trying to be trying to be a fighter and
actually a mixed martial artist. He fights in the cage. He has a 6-3 professional record in MMA. Making his boxing debut, so kind of interesting.
Nagpakawala pa ito ng isang Superman punch, pero di naman tumama.
Now Escalante is going from MMA to boxing.
Oh, that's a Superman punch right there, straight from the MMA playbook.
They're trying to turn into a UFC fighter, you know. They don't do pretty good. And Sandoval, he looks like he's doing pretty good right now.
Sandoval.
I believe it's just because Sandoval, you know, he's moving pretty weird right now.
very. No one really was expecting that. Seeing someone with Sandoval, such an unconventional approach and stance.
You know, in this guy's right, you know, the new fighter. I mean, you know, in the beginning of their career, so it's for them. You know, if I was Bruno, you know, all I have.
You see Escalante in the southpaw stance.
See if he just took his jab and look, see.
At sa huling segundo ng unang round, isang malutong na left straight ang pinakain ng Pinoy sa kalaban, sa pull sa panga at bulagta sa lona.
Yeah, a lot of
amateur fights
to me.
Oh! Wow. Good straight left from Bruno.
There he goes.
By the bell.
Yeah,
Sandoval.
For Bruno to find his timing, but when he did, he connected. It
starts round 2.
Round 2 tuloy ang laban. Isang solidong kamao pa ang nasalo ni Sandoval mula sa Pinoy na southpaw. Pero matapang din itong Amerikano. Ginagawang depensa ang mukha para makapasok. Sobrang agresibo. Pero malutong na kaliwa na naman ang pinalamon ng Pinoy sa ambisyosong Amerikano. Bulagta na naman ito.
Oh, and another left straight. Rock Sandoval. I think we're about done here.
Tumayo pa naman ito sa bilang, pero siya na mismo ang tila ayaw nang lumaban.
Escalante wins by second round knockout.
Wow, referee Ray Balowitz stepped in there, and Martin Sandoval definitely an aggressive game opponent, a lot of energy. You know, for his pro boxing debut, at least he wasn't 10.
Ito ang pinakauna at pinakahuling laban ni Sandoval bilang isang boxer. Nagbalik ito sa pagiging MMA fighter.
Igron just set up his right hand jab and the same thing what he's doing with the knockout right there. Boom, boom, and then boom, see? 1-2 and bam, right there.
The approach is definitely different. Yeah. The setups and the timing, and distance, and things like that. So Bruno Escalante improves his professional career to
1 minute to spread this fight on very short notice. Referee Ray Balowitz stopped the fight. Your winner by knockout, Bruno Escalante.
Shoutout po at maraming salamat sa patuloy na suporta kina Rexis Ken Lumungsod, Reynaldo Columna, Mark Bernard Garcia, Andoy Info TV, Jameson Cruz, Boy Bohol, si Mar Samudio, Bandit, Joey Song, Playboy 369, Savior, Jamal Makagaan, Iha Hinoy, Arthur Pinicius, Nestor Uano, Mario Abalde, Arnel Samson, Arnel Rihon, Jose Cotillar, World Definitions, Erlan P. Music, Bino Kulapo, Lawrence Mateo Gabiola, Larry Salisi, Evelyn Magadia, Vittori Silco, Apolonio Simbrano, Jeremiah Canaria, Agaton Vanzuela, Jimmy Lamila, Angelito Bautista, Aker, or Christian Plays YouTube. Maraming salamat po at amping pirmi.
Hi guys, this is Mark Magnifico Magsayo. You are watching Channel Manoy.